Hello there, my Captain Play guys and gals. This is Captain Play Guy here with the Training Amiibos Festival. Not festival, but you know what I'm saying. And before name him, do ya? I don't know about that. I think I've got a leftover name for him from before, back in the Smash 4 days, Thorner. I do like the name Thorner, I'm gonna keep it that. So it's just gonna go ahead and carry over. I mean, this isn't a brand new Amiibo Maxim. I will never forgive you, slash S. I don't know what that's supposed to mean. I do feel like my Ganondorf's play is solid, so I'm gonna start off with some dittos, give him some fundamentals. Slash S basically means end of sarcasm. Okay. I've literally never heard it used before.
3, 2, 1, go!
This almost has his shield broke. Oh, was that a jab lock? Clearly you need to read it. Most certainly I do not need to read it, thank you. Huh. I was expecting to need a tech, so I actually wasn't trying to recover. I thought that wasn't a combo, was it? That was rather goofy.
Oh no.
Of course, you know.
Babies! They're babies!
No idea, I never played Ganondorf before. How you been, the Maxalim?
3, 2, 1, go!
Maxim dies! I'm doing fine. Oh, I psyched him out. Oh, meant to be a down B. That one was actually rather intentional. You literally just see him jump into it.
You triggered my trap card!
Look at just how perfectly arranged this is right now. And there's more DLC characters on the way, so this is going to get ruined. I have said it once, I will say it again. Teabags makes games less fun. I will say that's a subjective opinion.
3, 2, 1, go!
I will say you are a subjective person. That says nothing of value, Maxim. I mean, everyone is subjective.
I'm bleeding, making me the victor.
That's the kind of logic you're applying there, Max. He kind of just like, he gave up at first and then, maybe I should try, and then he just dies. He struggles with the Y dimension, it appears. Thing I should play as is hero. May the RNGesus be in my favor. Look at that. Three hits! Granted, I had oomph, but still. Oh no! I ran out of the MPs! Yeah. Oh! Oh my god! Oh! Look at that! Freaking buried! Okay, I have to contest the range on that. Okay.
Babies! They're babies!
I'm amazed that I managed to parry that up tilt from the Ganondorf.
Stop the battle! Hero!
He is the hero! Oh, one too far. That's coming back to bite me. Well, that's practically useless. Rolling around the speed center, got places to go. Final with me, bro. I gotta take a round, have to keep moving on. No, I wanna find out. Maybe I should make that into a sound effect, a sped up version of Escape from the City. Is it three presses that I want for Hero, the alt that I want? Okay, three. Clearly, I am the best at edge guarding. Quit time? No. Whoa!
What have you done?
Hero wins. battle. Hero.
There we go. He doesn't know how to deal with it. He rolled around me. Such counterplay is unseen for an amiibo. What? He can recover from those, but he just isn't doing that. Come on, Thorner, I thought I taught you better than that. Well, I think that I'm teaching you better than that.
Stop the battle. Hero.
Excuse me. There we go. Jeez, come on! Excuse me? Oh, I had Suze there! Come on! Come closer! Come closer. Come on, man. I dare you! I double dare you! Oh, you can... That... Is that a new thing? For the menu to expire? Thorner, what are you doing? I hope that he grows out of that. I swear, next time he does that, I'm just gonna be hitting die on my soundboard. Suppose I should mix it up. Think I'll go for the Rightly. I've been cheesed up in this matchup before. Good bait, good bait. What are you?
Die! Die!
I air dodged. Oh!
Die.
Didn't see that coming, one, didn't you? Ah, I was switching between the normal stages and the custom stages. I have made a few. Never had anyone play them as far as I know, though. Why does he keep on messing up his recovery? That time, I just outplayed him. Oh! Wow. He got me good there.
All around me are familiar faces.
Oh no.
Let's see. Yes, the PictoChat 2. I miss PictoChat. Never got to use it much because I usually was alone in the consoles like Game Boy Advance and DS. Poor recovery Ganon. That was not as impressive as a read because I was already covering at least one or two of his options for getting up off of the ledge. Or whatever from his up tilt helped me KO him with just my side B. Amazing.
Stop the battle.
He's gotta learn how to deal with stage presence like that. Oh, was he trying to shark me? Uh-oh, he picked it up. Okay, I went right into that one.
Around me are familiar faces.
Ooh, good air dodge.
Rob wins.
Just going over the great cave offensive right there brings back memories. One of the worst events that they had in Smash 4 on Wii U. Forget what it was called, but you had to recover 140% as Kirby from just food items in the Great Cave Offensive on a time limit with everything sped up. I hated it. Reversal without wanting to. But when I do want to do it, oh, it's just like the hardest thing in the world. There's a big size difference between Wolf and Ganondorf. Thorner, you're just... Perhaps it's too early to say this, but you've just been one of the easiest amiibo for me to gimp, beat. I'm amazed. You've managed to get some good solid hits on me, but it's not enough. Oh, just a little too far. Did you see that? I just shined with Wolf. Weaklings, the lot of.
Start battle.
Red one? Yes. Oh, he's getting confident now. Right into my side smash. Oh, he got me there.
Oh no.
He's fast falling because he doesn't want to get spiked again. I think that's the first Amiibo to do that. Yeah, I didn't tech there, so. Are you back, Maxim? Who is my viewer?
Stop battle.
One more game with Wolf. I'm sorry, hang on a second. Did I just clash with Ganondorf? Hang on, I gotta take a... Is he going for the up tilt? Yep. He parried that. Oh, I did not teach him that. Thank you. probably I extended my hurt box by doing the down tilt. Almost a level 40, and after that, it'll be level 50. I'm gonna add Yggdrasil's altar to my random stage list for the Smashivo tourneys. Let's see, who should I play next? I guess I'll go ahead and start on Incineroar. Better hurry up! Slippy, hey! Welcome! I was in the middle of a League of Legends match. Okay. Also, did you just catch that? I stayed invincible through his forward smash with the neutral B, and then hit him? Yeah, I say, you saw, it was dum-dum. Yeah, that did not make sense. Sakurai! That was stupid of me. He got me! No! You have time for a few games after this? Let's see, that depends. I mean, I actually have a job now, and I have to get up early for it, like a lame-o. But I am happy to have this job, finally. Yeah, I think I can squeeze in a few games. What was his plan? Early morning warrior. Yep, that's me. Okay, at least it didn't send me flying in the other direction. Mistiming those down bees, apparently. That's his first victory on me. Oh, yeah!
Start the battle!
Incineroar! My GSP with Fox is 1669.0609. Nice? I don't know. Good lord. Is Ganondorf like a counter to Incineroar and I never knew, or... You didn't get it? Is this supposed to be some allusion to a sexual position, or is there something significant about the year? Does it like refer to a date? Just forget it, Lameo. Ah! In a match now? Okay. Seriously, please, why? Just rolled behind him and forward smashed. Cheering for me! Their faith was misplaced. Has anyone crunched the statistics of how often I win against an Amiibo in the finale when they're at level 50 with the best of 5 with Fox on Final Destination? If anyone have what now? Have they compared How often did I win versus lose against my Amiibo when I'm doing the best of five in Final Destination on Fox? You know, when I what I do at the end of the streams. Oh, yeah. I can do it myself. Just, I'm kind of pressed for time now with the job that's taking up 9 hours of my day. Well, I mean, it's 8, but I have an hour lunch that I have to clock out for, and I mean, what can you really do in an hour, especially when it takes you, like, 6 minutes to drive there and then 6 minutes back, it eats up into your lunch break. Your win-loss ratio with Fox on Final Destination. Yeah. Wait. That didn't look right to me. That didn't make sense to me. Did I snap to the ledge, or... I'm gonna have to watch that back, because that didn't look right on the first go-around. God, you get yunked by so many things, Ganondorf. Dangerous dinner. I'm sorry, what? Oh, please, come on. I'm sorry, how did that down smash not freaking hit when he was literally right behind me? I know that there's a hitbox behind Incineroar. It's not that big, but there is definitely one, and how he wasn't in that hurtbox is beyond me. Sakurai! Are you actually looking into that, Slippy, or... Are you looking into that win-loss ratio? That's gonna take me a while. Yes, it will! Thank you. Tactical bonk. I should have DI'd in a different direction. I love how he does those horns with his hands after getting one of those. Alright, it might be just one more game until we bring out the King of the K rule. I was just wondering that aloud, Slippy. You don't have to actually do it. Okay, I almost never play on stages with moving platforms like that, so... How are my viewers doing today? I'm just out here gimping my Ganondorf Amiibo. I don't have to. Okay. Yeah, I thought that was implied. You don't need to actually do it, man. I'm not assigning you to it. I was just curious if anybody had happened to do that, but I should have known that I don't have a big enough super. I don't have enough fans to have a super fan like that. Oh, I don't have to. Okay. Is that a challenge? No. Reverse psychology.
Stop the battle.
Congratulations, you played yourself.
Jeez, he's getting all sorts of good hits on me. Really? Damn. I have pulled around in games like this. Still risk it in Ganon's side. Can I move on to K-Rule? K-Rule ought to give Thorner some trouble. Am I the only one who hates Hero? There's parts of Hero that I don't like. Like, a big part of his kit is just RNG. Cycle through the down B, see which spells you got, and if you don't like it, try again. A single good hit from Thorner could break my belly armor. I'm sorry. Did the earthquake from my belly slam outrange his sword? Yeah, I didn't do enough to... I totally could have, I just didn't. That was not a B reversal. Okay. I push you away with my toes. Okay. I gotta work on my timing for counters. It's gotten rusty. My meteors seem to still be on point, usually.
Oh no.
It's gonna be several more games before we get to the level 50s. Interesting. Try going for that. I can respect that. Charge headfirst into my belly. Gonna turn your insides into jelly. Even though I'm still up a stock, that's... I just got obliterated there, but it works out. Not what I wanted, but it still works. The smash valet. Was it this one? Yes. I hope that you're still gonna be awake by the time I come around with doing viewer battles slip. Oh no! Relax, I'm playing. So I won't fall asleep. Woo! Spicy! I did it again! Woo!
Squad alive! We are off!
That's a highlight for the reels. Pog. Yeah. That was, what, that was 2-0 to deaths back-to-back with K-Rule on Ganondorf. Ooh, that was some good positioning and baiting. Sparta me? No! Sparta you! Was he going for the Ganon side? Oh, that was... That doesn't look like it should have worked, honestly. Get KO'd by the head when it's supposed to be his feet with the active hitbox. That works, I suppose. You know, it's not a good idea to try and go for Ganon sights when you're on your last stock thorner. Game. I still beat it with the two suck, technically. Uh-oh. Stop battle. Turned on my Xbox 360 by accident. Just tapped it with my foot and... Ba-ding!
Three, two, one, go!
Oh! What am I working as? I'm working in customer service. Top 10 gasps of Captain Play Guy. For one second I forgot that was a shield breaker. Yeah. I spiked him through the ledge? What? What? I can't comprehend this. Somebody else say something, please. What? Spiking someone past the ledge? I don't think so. Alright, just a couple more games until I can finally fight in best of five with Fox. My down smash is better than yours. You can do it with Ganon, Falcon, Ivy, DK, all the swordies, Wolf, and more. You gotta mix it up. You can't always be going for those meteors. Pretty hard to do, though. It's like a two-frame. Okay. So, yeah. Even when you try to go for it, it's very difficult to get. Yosef! Unless you play Ivysaur, then they are super easy to get. I tried playing Pokemon Trainer in Ultimate. I just didn't like them as much as I like them in Brawl. I don't know if it was just I was more tolerant of stuff back in Brawl days when I was younger or what, but... Alright. Last battle. Before the 50s, of course.
3, 2, 1, go!
Poing! Yeah, okay. Ah! Oh, no, no, no! Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, no, 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 no! Ah! I don't know, but I think he might have gotten me if he managed to connect the second hit of that down smash of his. Yes! It's alright, it's time for the best of fives. Get ready, Thorner. I think it's a little early for to have play music playing like that. I thought I would have gotten through before that came down. Hehehehe Oh, I didn't DI that right. That was, relatively speaking, equal, so it tends to get harder the more matches that I play with Fox against the Amiibo. So, if I had that much trouble in the first match, then it's gonna be tough going on from here on out. I tried to roll. Wow, he teched that? I gotta remember to be using down smashes more against characters with bad recoveries like Ganondorf. That was something I learned back in Smash 4. Could pull that up against like Little Max and Ganondorf's and Dr. Mario's. Hey, any excuse to up tilt? Random thing, but does anybody else remember back on cable TV when they had video game review shows? This was like 15 years back. I remember watching several about like, you know, Mario Party 6. Lord of the Rings, Battle for Middle Earth or whatever on GameCube. Mario's Baseball, Superstar Baseball.
This is Fox, returning to base.
Fascinating times. That last game ended roughly the same as the one before it. I win with like, first time it was like 30-something percent, this time it was 40-something percent. Or last time, he had to... Didn't even need it. Ooh, my bad DI almost cost me the stock. And I probably wouldn't have lived that because of the bad DI, but then I had to make it worse by doing the side B. That was my own screw up there. It's sad that Fox Dare doesn't spike. Yeah, that kind of sucks. He doesn't have any hard spikes, but I mean, if he did, that would make him even more powerful, and just imagine that, you know? I'm sorry, did he just footstool me in the middle of my Fox illusion? That was an easy 3-for-3, man. Use Lucario's side B and command grab someone out of Fox side B. And then I have to stop because of potential copyright. Alright, I'll just take a minute or two to get set up for battles with you, Slippy. Maybe turn it into viewer battles, and then we'll see how long we play, how we feel. Alright, just a minute.